The tree man. Didi is an Indonesian man who works as a fisherman. He contracted a skin disease when he was 15 years old, and his limbs, hands, and feet began to resemble the roots of trees. Doctors tried to remove some strange growths, but they grew back again. His case caught the attention of an American channel and an American doctor, who he managed to treat it, but the polyps grew again and he underwent several surgeries. If you like these topics, subscribe to the channel.